I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. 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 Yeah. any eclipse guards still around.
Blood and sweat of our slaves seek this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
Eclipse guards still around.
Men of Shadow, the blood and sweat of our slaves seed this ancient battleground. And soon, we will reap our destiny.
I need to take care of any eclipse guards still around. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around.
No longer are we burdened by the Kasha masses. We are free. Free to conquer.
Should use shock ammo. I need to take care of any Eclipse guards still around. That's all of them. Now, I need to get into these ruins.
I can help
stop
you get
whatever
in.
This Vezra's doing. Let's talk!
It won't open from this side. It's got some kind of special lock. Eclipse, bastards. Good riddance!
So, Vezra found an actual fortress to hole up in.
Listen. If you're here to stop them, you could sneak in from the upper scaffold. We haven't reinforced all of the southern wall yet. Vezra's holed up on the other side of the pit.
Who are you? And the others?
I'm Yef. All of us are Utaru. The Eclipse have been prowling the borders of Plainsong, snatching up anyone they can. Would have worked me to death if you hadn't shown up.
The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones still inside. They'll either be working or penned up.
I'll keep an eye out for them. The others ran off. Will they be okay?
They'll run straight for Plainsong. No guarantees, but they'll probably make it. I'd be more worried about the ones they'll either be...
I'll keep an eye out. So the Eclipse abducted you?
Yeah. I was out, exploring a couple weeks ago when they caught me.
Exploring?
Well, more like wandering and looking for scraps. Plainsong isn't such a fun place to be right now. Not much food. Not much to do. Of course, it's 1,000 times better than this cesspool. Next time, I'll stay closer to home.
Any idea what's waiting for me inside?
Eclipse goons, killer machines, dangerous weapons from the old ones.
What kind of weapons?
You think they'd tell me? I was lucky to go a day without a beating. The leader's always droning on about wielding the ancient power of death.
That sounds bad. You should probably head back.
And miss my chance to deliver some payback? I want to help.
Then stay here and let me handle the fighting. If I rescue anyone else inside, they'll be grateful to see a friendly face.
Well, luck be with you then. Guess I'll just sit back and enjoy the show.
that's my way in.
Tremble as our shadow stretches across the land.
I'll find this in my stash later. Calm down, everyone. I'm gonna set you free.
Blessed thanks!
Hang tight. I'll get you out of there. You're safe now. Get as far from here as you can.
But what will you do?
Clean up this mess.
Alone?
That's certain death!
Sure. For the bad guys. All of you. Find a place to hide while I finish this. Now, to take care of Vezra.
By mastering them, I will secure our future.
Maybe you should secure your hideout first.
The savior of Marie.
How kind of you to deliver.
Shut up, Vezra. It's over.
Hardly. You may have driven us from the Sundom. But now is the time for revenge.
That Ravager isn't gonna make things easy. I gotta take it out, fast. Lot harder for that.
Not with this. We'll both be gone in an instant.
Burn, filth!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
I hoped you just beat the snot out of these bastards, but this is beautiful.
The others. I told them to hide. Are they?
Everyone's okay. They all found a safe place. I figure we'll camp out here until we get our strength back up. Then I'll take everyone back to Plainsong.
Thanks, Jeff.
Listen, sometimes during his ramblings, Bezra mentioned his former comrades. Said they'd arrive any day now. Are we safe?
I don't know. But I intend to find out. It looks like Vezra spent some time in here. I'll take a look around. I don't know if there's any more eclipse we need to worry about.
Others are still alive. They'll find it and try to join me here.
Not if I take them out first, which I did. Say this for Vezra. Dreamed big. Maybe my focus can help here.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey is almost over. Follow the sun beyond the gates of barren light. And bask in the gloom of future conquest. A new empire awaits.
I've seen this before. I think that's the last of them. Guess that's all I need to know. I should talk to Yef. Let him know what I found.
What did you find?
Vezra's comrades are dead. The Utaru have nothing to fear from the Eclipse anymore. And neither does the rest of the world.
Well then. Can't imagine there's anything a scrawny forager like me could ever do for someone like you, but if you ever need a favor, you can find us in Plainsong. I hope you make it there.
Okay.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Watch your flank!
Don't let them surround you! Don't let them surround you! Push back! Do not let them through! Push back! Do not let them through! Push back! Do not let them through! We can't let them defile our home! Don't let them surround you!
Save those smiles for your families. The Tanakh understand only strength, and ours was a poor display at best. They will be back. You, the one who actually won this fight for us. A word. I want everyone fortifying the pass.
Your warriors seem...
green as early spring. There are children playing with sticks. It's all I can do to keep them alive. It'll only get harder. So far, the rebels have sent mere scouts. But it won't be long till they return for an all-out assault. And if they bring machines with them, we'll need a lot more than eager hearts to win.
You seem to know a lot about Tanakh's tactics.
More than that, they taught me how to work with metal. I'm probably the only Lutaro who can. Never thought I'd be using what I learned then to fight against them now. We may speak freely here.
So, what's the plan?
The plan was making new weapons for my so-called fighters. I sent my best climber, Voss, up the drum route to get the materials we need. Wide maws leave metal pods we use for crafting at its summit. But the derangement has made them as dangerous as the climb to reach them. Voss has yet to return. We have defenses to set up, and we are running out of time. If the Savior of Meridian is willing to lend us her strength a little longer, I believe you can get us what we need.
You know who I am.
Red hair, bow, fights better than 10 warriors put together. You're well known. and so is your little disagreement with the chorus.
I understand what this place means to your people, but you're outnumbered and under-equipped. You can leave. Head to safety.
Have you ever seen a flower so small and white? When it falls, it looks like snow in spring. My daughter called them winter song. She carried their seeds to the day she drew her last breath. Now those seeds grow in the grove at the heart of River Hem, planted by my own hands. As do the ones of every brother and sister taken from us during the Red Raids. I will not abandon them.
What makes the path up to the drum root so dangerous?
It's a cave of sunken passages and gaping caverns that only the very skilled can navigate. It serves as a safe haven for my people, but machines have patrolled its deepest passageways ever since the derangement. Even so, River Hem and the Grove live off its waters. We are connected to it as much as we are to the seeds growing behind you.
What exactly do you do around here?
I am the metal weaver of River Hem. But all you really need to know about me is that I plan to keep my people alive. Thanks to you, we might actually have a chance at that.
Tell me more about these metal pods.
They are tricky to collect. The Widmars sow them. One must be quick enough to gather them before the soil and water take them. But their metal is among the sturdiest I've ever weaved. Without them, our chances of survival are slim.
You know Zo?
I knew the warrior who led the bravest of my tribe against the Karja. But the Zo that came back from the rout spends too much time dwelling on things that just had to be done. I'm not one for regrets.
I'm sorry about your daughter.
The raids took her from me. I found my peace in every Karja that fell beneath my spear. Now all I have left of her is planted in the grove here. No Tanakh will force me out.
Do all Utaru carry seeds with them?
We are given our pouches soon after we're born. When we die, the seeds are buried. A reminder that our deaths bring new life. It is how we remain one with the rhythm of the world.
Oh, if there's no convincing you to leave, I guess we're making some weapons.
You have my thanks. There's no time to waste. Follow me. This way. With those pods and a whole lot of luck, we just might get out of this alive. Let's hope these sprouts can hold their ground against a squad of machines. I can only cover so much ground, and my joints aren't what they used to be.
Looked to me like they chose to stay here as much as you did.
It'll be the fight of their lives, that's for sure. Almost there. This is the best we can do to hide those who cannot fight. But if we fall, the Tanakh will find them sooner than later.
I can take it from here.
We're here.
I'll get the pods your people need. Don't worry.
Come see me at the forge when you're done.
Poison takes to the air around these fields outside.
Ah, you're safe. Relieved.
Any good help?
I guess I better start finding my way up to the top. I need to find a way up there. Getting anywhere through here. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to climb in this cave. And if there's tunnels up here, there might be some underwater. Maybe they can lead me someplace with a path through these caves. I can't go up. Maybe I need to go down. Take his seat pouch to cure. It seems to me a lot to be a Taro.
Don't think shock ammo will help.
Takes care of that. Let's find a way up these caves. This green shine off carefully. Thank you.
Good. Can't use the pole caster on that. Time it right, I might be able to jump and use my pole caster to get to the other side. Shane doesn't like fire. There they are. Those pods they're ejecting. They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground. If I'm quiet enough, I can get them without the machines ever knowing I'm here. Thank you. do it, better get back to Q with these. I got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss?
I brought his seed pouch back.
I pray it'll be the last I bury. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
is our home! Protect the seeds of the fallen!
Area better than you. No!
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
Cook should know what to do with this. Osram camp Talana and I were trying to find should be around here.
I feel good. Have I got news for you, Red?
Ho there!
I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those are bad business.
Can I tempt you to trade them?
We'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here.
Rebel outpost.
Eyes up here, brother!
Eyes peeled, Red.
There's the entrance to the tunnel port we've mentioned. I need to find his missing expedition and clear a path back east. Tunnel's blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam. Igniter on my spear should do the trick. Still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
What happened to you?
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good. At least I'm not alone.
Easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on.
Machine's called in backup.
Quiet breaths now. Dedal's room. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. See anything? Be able to clear that rubble with my bowcaster. Well, that got somebody's attention. Sounds like it's coming from further in. Better get out of here quick. It looks like it lets out ahead. Rockbreaker. It must have attacked the Osirum as they were passing through. It's been a while since I've seen it. Oh, I still need it. Thank you. Khalsa must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Borgov said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Borgov's lockbox. I should take it back to him.
Going down.
That wall looks like it came down when the rockbreaker attacked. Must have trapped the Osirim in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Let me get this off. I should be able to blow this up. Clear the debris. Hitting those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick. Nothing for my pole caster to latch on to. clear now. I better let Porgif know. I didn't see a car jam on the dead. Maybe Jelana's friend made it through. Around camp Talon and I were trying to find should be around here.
Have I got news for you, Red?
You're back! How's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive. For a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's end, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rockbreaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do? Here. Your fee, as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I can send for another crew, get this expedition going proper-like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
We're not pressing on until we can use that tunnel as an escape route.
Got something you'll want to hear, Red.
Is writing machines a thing now? Because I saw other people doing it.